Hmm.
Go!
Well, we got the Pink Bumble Pokemon trainer coming out. BZ put this character away with his DK. BZ knocked him into loser's DK, and then in his set versus, I think, Bug Doctor, he switched off of Pokemon trainer for games 2, 3, and 4 after losing game 1. So, interesting to see how game 1 goes. We'll probably tell you a lot about how the set goes. Bear ladder. Doesn't find anything off of it though. Not much you can do. You can go for Thunder, but yeah, there's a DI in front. I think it can cover that, I believe. Got up. Doesn't find the Thunder though. Looking for the Axe combo. Thunder. There's a true combo in a different game. Timeline. Yeah, Thunder will poke through the stage and get that fire up. Up throw won't kill yet. Yeah. It's a little bit too soon. Might kill now, although that'll definitely kill now. See what Nadia can do to close this stock out. It is Squirtle. I think he's close to up to a kill percentage. Ooh. I don't know why I got scared. It's Pikachu's got like the best recovery in the game. But F-Tilt will take it. Electric is super effective on water. And we've got the grass type Ivysaur coming in. Ooh. Got the wrong hitbox on the F smash. Moving platforms to get the T-Jolts in. Pretty smart by Nadia. Ooh, the scoop up air. In the,
Let me give it back here. What's that move?
Six for pink. Let's see what he can do. Yeah, that F smash came pretty early. Missed the bullet seed. It only do a punish. Which he takes part 32, looking like a sheep combo. Not much. 50 moves on that. 50 runs a little bit. Oh! Ooh. Scary spot. Interesting. Thank you, Shinji, back to the normal. Pretty even last talk so far in this game 1. Friends of Down Switch dash tech. Would have killed every other Pokemon. Ooh. None of juice on that up B. Can't find it. Close. One, go! Sticking out with the Pikachu, Pink did take game one. So, see what adjustments Nadia can make in this game two. Good, bringing this up to even. Ooh, that's good. Again, those multi-hit moves, a lot of times you're holding the shield button of it, thinking you gotta tech. Especially on Wi-Fi, you kinda got a preemptive tech. Ooh, jab lock. Went for the tech chase of it instead of guaranteed punish. I've seen a lot of players going for that tonight. I don't know what's in the water all of a sudden. I feel like the guaranteed punish is just fake. You don't get a ton off of the Texas. It's high risk, high reward. I've seen it pay off though. I saw Ben Stick get like a roller F smash with it. And yeah. That F smash is gonna hit. Yep. I just kinda need days to figure it out. Ooh. I don't know why you didn't ride the wall there, but it must have been a pixel too far to the left in there. Too far to the island, yeah, yeah, I'm just gonna do it. Yawning. Not because the gameplay is good, it's exhilarating gameplay is the only thing keeping me awake. It's just, I'm sleepy boy here. Apologies. Fuck two of them. Not, it took me a second to process what happened. Runs it down there. So, full stock lead for Pink again. Similar to game one. Yeah, but kind of just well, unfortunate upstage situation. Maybe a couple of relays. Very close. Now they're up to the Thunder. F tier not complete yet. Treasure still feels won't be online for sure. And that's three. Three SDs that set. For that game. We did it, Charizard. That's uncharacteristic is all I'll say. So Nadia took more stocks, but Pink wins the game. Ouch. See what happens this game three. See if Nadia sticks it out with Pika, or if we see his fabled DK come out. One of his other characters, Pink. Sticking it out with Pika. This is loser semis. Again, I think with the early, we're gonna get almost a full stock here, but Nadia should get some kind of punish off this. The punish is stock. Set count is 2-0 for Pink, I believe. Maybe it's 1-1. How did you fix that? My first game?
Yeah.
Oh, it is 1-1. Interesting. I felt like pink won game one, but I'm just like losing my mind. Fair to up air. That's a command. Sure did work. Another up air. And keep going. It's an interesting between stock from Pink going, what a kick. Normally it seems to be a missed Pokemon switch. So he's back to Squirtle and he's Psybeam only. There's a third one. There's always a third one. Psybeam. Wow. There it is. So that's first stock. You're falling asleep. Yeah, I'm literally half asleep right now. I drank green soda and it did nothing to wake me up. Down throw. Look at Squirtle. He might be on his way to Ivy. I think. Squirtle at least percent doesn't have as many of the big raids he's accomplished. So I wouldn't be surprised if he's over to Ivy. There it is. Oh, I thought someone else was about to get up and do an Ivy pass dance. No jump here for Pink. Gets down with the reverse. Oh, ledge. Not even hang on to this dog, but okay. No jump for Pink. So, try the Flare Blitz in here. Back there and back off. Yep, there's the Flare Blitz. Ooh, doesn't get the up smash confirmed. Not sure why. It's too slower for the And it brings it to last stock, game 3. The count is 1-1 apparently. Back here. That's another one. Start it with the swap. Get back here. Opts for the air dodge instead of swap. Still don't want to be caught as Charizard. At that percent. Because if you find one more back here, you're toast. You're eating like every back here. That was a Charizard. No jump. I'm going to try and close this stock up. So. Up there probably won't kill yet. Yeah. Probably 20% away. Scaled in there. Back there, but no follow up on it anymore. Oh, he's got the spike hitbox on that. This third time I think that Pink's Flare Blitz tie. Lucky. Yeah, there's the DI behind. That's I think the hardest DI I've discovered. Yes, I'm almost making the 3-stock. Oh, he dunked it. Oh wait, he killed off the side. That would've been high. But Nadia makes the 3-stock to 1 comeback. Go up 2-1 in the set. Game 4? Is there a price to this? I think it's $10 Canadian, and also points for the SK circuit, which will end at the end of this month, I think, April 30th. And then Nadia DK comes out. Yeah, circuit points for everyone who makes top 8, which will lead to, I believe, an invitational, like an 8-man or 16-man invitational or something, at the end of April, which is hopefully when we're all out of quarantine, potentially on land. Probably not online, because we have people from both cities, but... And eventually, other cities, other than Regina. North Battleford showing up. I think PA showing up. Got Nadia DK coming out. Let's see what it does. We did see Boozy 3-0 or 3-1.
DK earlier than I thought.
Is the final. The weekly will wrap up in April. So Charizard will find the first stock, but tries to pivot grab the air dodge in. We'll wait a little bit and get that grab. Downers. A little scary. Money for Colt. Nah, money for G. That's money for B. Let's get BZ is the defending Wednesday night champion. And he is sitting Winterside Gold right now. But, we're waiting for Natty and Pink to finish whatever they're doing. Oh my goodness. Who grabs there? Yeah, Squirtle on DK is, that's one of Squirtle's favorite matchups, probably, because you can kind of get to it. So just have a punching bag. Ding dong? No. Awkward wall tech. Getting punished. Down through up the. Oh, granted, it's been calm. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Yeah, they took a tie. I think up air might have killed there. Would've been close. Should've been heavy. Well, Pink will bring it to game 5.
Pokemon trainer.
We did it, Charizard! See if he stays DK or if he's willing to gamble. If he's willing to gamble on DK. We're gonna go into game 5. Curious. So we are seeing DK come out again. Winner of this will play Scubs to make it into the grand finals, so loser of this goes in the 4th. And they should already be at home, so it shouldn't be too hard for them to go. Oh, awkward hitbox to ground his spinning tongue, that kind of back hitbox is pulling him out. The Ivy coming up now. Got about 90% on him. Good time for the Ivy come up. Don't want to risk getting like, a stupid early kill on the Squirtle. But, Ivy. Ooh, that might have broke shield. The Ivy should have the kill potential in 15% here. On DK. One straight hit. Oh. Got up here. I killed Squirtle. Is Zard coming out? Need that tanky boy. Faded in to get attacked and stuff him out with the back air. Back to one kill.